All right, even though you didn't play this weekend, it was kind of a not the usual product we're using you guys putting out there on the field this weekend.
Yeah, our guys didn't show up. Simple as that. We didn't play very good baseball, you know, but at the end of the day, we're 35-15 for a regular season, finished second in the conference, hosting first round of the playoffs, so we're excited about the overall season. You know, I thought we had a really good overall season. We're not playing the best baseball right now, but I hope this team picks it up during the postseason. I think they will. I think this is still a really good team. We just hadn't been very good the last couple weekends, and hopefully they'll get some fire this weekend going into postseason. But again, 35-15, second in a really good conference. If you look back at the entire season, I mean, a lot of people would be really happy with that season. I'm a little bit frustrated with the way we finished, but it's a new season now, going into postseason, and excited about that.
You've got Oklahoma Christian coming up this week, and if I remember right, y'all did pretty well against them. What did you like about how y'all played against them last time, and what kind of team are they?
Listen, they're a really talented team, and they're playing some really good baseball right now. Even when they came here, what was it, in March or whatever, they're a scary team. I mean, to start the year, offensively, they brought everybody back from last year. They have a ton of talent offensively. They've gotten better on the mound as well and stuff. So it's going to be a tough weekend. Listen, 1 through really 9, 10 in this conference, or every weekend is a dogfight. We know that. We tell our guys that every weekend. But at the end of the day, we're going to have to come and play. And listen, it's going to be a fun, exciting weekend. Looks like it's going to be great weather and everything. So I'm really excited that we're able to host it. Hopefully our guys can win a series at home and move on to the next round.
You guys mentioned the previous past 2 weeks. What do you work on this week, trying to kind of correct some mistakes you've seen?
Listen, at this point in time, there's really nothing we can do. As a coaching staff, we're just trying to get our guys in the best opportunities to be successful. I think our guys are going to step up. Listen, offensively, obviously, we got to be a lot better than what we were this past weekend. Pitching-wise has been not great. We all know that and everything. Listen, but a lot of it comes from our defense too. I thought on Saturday, this past weekend, we played some of our best baseball. I know we split there, but we win a 2-0 ball game. Jack throws really good again. We play outstanding defensively. We get some timely hitting, all that kind of stuff. And then game two, 6 of the 7 innings, we play outstanding again. We play low scoring, WT type of baseball. That's what we tell our guys. Listen, we don't want these high scoring games, these 14 to 15 games. That's not who we want to be. We want to be, you know, win the one run games, the 5-4, 3-2, somewhere around in there type ball games. That's when we've been successful the last few years. We got to get back to that. I think we're going to this past weekend. Now with going to a 3-game series, pitching changes, you're able to put more guys into your bullpen, all that kind of stuff. So hopefully that benefits us.